Okay. Oh, we got hippos. Had hippos. Telepath UV powered. Invigorate when exposed, but very lethargic when away. And not really one we want. Anything good in here? Painless, feline ears, insect blood. Contains genes you already have. Type injector. Well, that could be interesting. Since you already have. Okay, that one we will bring because we can make somebody a master psychic, and that's a good idea. Actually, and that's for you. Keep looking around. Yeah, that's not a very good one. Alright, let's roll the dice. Okay, you have become... Yeah, okay. You became a lizard person. Which is really fine by me. And being able to create a psychic suv is a nice little bonus. And the horns do kind of work. Anyway, I'll take care of all this. Actually, I think we'll just head out. Take this one because we could probably give that to somebody back home. Alright, do not leave without those. Free silver is free. So that's lovely, but I find it amusing that the Eastern Republic has an understanding of weather manipulation. That is actually pretty funny. Anyway, something I'm doing here. Is working on a place to store all our pollution packs. Obviously, I'm going to want to get a way to permanently get rid of them, but it would be wise to have a good solution for them, because we do not want to pollute this land. Okay, Scorpion. Evelina. And Sam. We'll see you soon. Okay. Please don't get into a fight. looks like we're doing a pretty decent job with all this. Wait. If we're gonna have security, it needs to be something that's not gonna blow up. Yeah, especially around, you know, all this. I'll figure it out a little bit later. Wow, greedy and jealous. Yeesh. Okay, we'll take all your components. Ooh, thrombo milk. Much as I would love to have that never sleep, a wake up dependency is pretty bad. Really do need to get around to... You know, doing fights. Take another one of those, because that's more uranium we can get. Oh. Alright, I better go and start fighting some of these guys. I really should. Alright, we'll deal with this first. You just want to hunt it or tame it. You know, it would be kind of cool to tame that. Yeah. We'll be right back. Okay, let's see if we can't do this. Oh, it's not a pack animal. I mean, you would think, right? Well, still gonna try and tame it. Problem. First of all, here's my plan for the future. Yeah, we're gonna have these composite reinforced walls, which actually are pretty good when it comes to durability. Like when you compare to other things like plasteel. Like plasteel is an option, obviously, but I think going with the composite's a good choice of material I can make and such. I mean, I can cure my own plasteel, but I haven't gotten that research yet. I just occasionally can find it. Also, deconstruct these, please. Yeah, and this is where we're gonna have people coming in and getting gunned down by turrets and other stuff. Yeah, we'll eventually have like little turrets around here to make sure that enemies can't get in. We'll have like the inner area that people can live in. And, you know, sort of move in if, you know, bad things happen. That's my thought. Anyway. You know the drill. Bring their friends. Gave somebody that one. Yeah, one of those legs. Who was it? Ah, okay, it was you. Well, I guess we could investigate that lab. Ooh, and we can take out that for some extra steel. Yeah, maybe we'll be fine. I think we're doing okay on steel. We'll do this and then we'll make our way over to here. Yeah, it's gonna be a while before this is ready. Yeah, because it takes a while to cure and make all this. But again, it will be worth it. Okay, what is going on around here? Take a look around. Ah, I see. I'm going to work on getting a gene bank up and operational. So we can store them for later. Maybe even sell them. You know, I should have known. That could be a maybe. No, didn't want that. Yeah, that's also not very good. Gene-line mutator. Because it's a random mutation on the submission germ. That could actually be fun. I mean, do bad ears even do anything? Well, aside from giving you bad ears. Not really. Yeah, you better run. Fuck it, I'll take them all and just sell them. Well, actually, no. I'll take this one, because that's worth the most. Don't really care about the bad ears and the claws. Yeah, sure, why not? Okay. Let's have a bit of fun. The only thing else that happened to note is that we met some traders on the way, and I sold that Arcotech gene pack to them because they didn't have anything else we wanted. Things I might not want. Although, yeah, I'll take that if only just so we salvage it. Hmm. All right, we'll check this place out on the way home. Right. Let's see what we can get around here. Cause I got me a feeling that we may not like what's in here. Oh. Yeah, we're gonna have to let all this burn out before we even think of going in there. Wake up! flames. Okay, what do we get? Ah, I see. Nope, definitely don't need this in my life. Nope, definitely don't like you that. And once again, and Granny Eagle is just, she's fine. Alright, everything is fine. Although, yeah, maybe don't mess with the elephants. I don't want to deal with a pack of pretty powerful, pissed off pachyderms. Yeah, not in the mood for a repeat of that episode. Anyway, we'll be right back after I finish looking to clear all this out. Although, I am curious what is in here. Ooh, a bionic arm. Okay, that's good. That's really good. And some guns. Yeah, it's a good thing this isn't enclosed, or there'd be a lot of problems. Yeah, I ain't really too worried about that. Oh, perfect! Another one of these. I'll let you know what was in this one once we get it open. Come on, you can convert him. We almost got it. Now, and in case you were wondering, the what was in that last one was a with some advanced components, which is of course something we do need. All right, what do we get? We get okay. You can do hauling, firefighting, and cleaning. Which, yeah, you know what? That is fine. Trade caravan. And a livestock trader, you never know what you think. Fine. You know what you can get off them. Animal wise. You can fix that. Ton of this stuff before I feel like we're ready for to start on those walls. No, screw it. Just kill everything. You know what? We'll one of these to have any animal. That way, yeah. So we have, continual production of this. Yeah, we'll take those because, hey, we can get some more regular chicken eggs. Ooh. Grapes, I want to trade some of that milk. You know what? Yeah, keep the change. Crypto rifle and a micro turret launcher. Those are very useful. Yeah, go feed the baby, if you don't mind. Finally! Yeah, let's go with exotic goods. Gosh, I don't know why I need to do this. Okay, remind me what you were good at. Right, you're a body purist, and yeah. Yeah. I'm just gonna send you there. Obviously, more components. This. Yeah, more luciferum because we always want to make sure we have some on standby. I'll trade you those. Utility well doers, propulsive pest regenerator, yeah, I don't think so. Toughness and green thumb, that's a pretty good thing. Ooh, I will take that. That and that. I'll give you all this. Learn how to do that. Oh, and we need that for later. Okay, what can we trade? You know what? Let's. Yeah, we'll charge you 200 of those. Well, no, that's a pretty good deal. Now, who do we have who? Tech print there. You, I want you to read that. And now I know for a fact that someone has who's the one with okay, you? I am gonna give you that Arcotech eye. We'll replace your right eye with that. You, meanwhile, I'm gonna give you the mechanite heart. And you get the detoxifier lung to replace the asthma lung. Yeah, all in all, good deal. Alright, yeah, go eat a soup. Yep, it's all good. Now you get the trait tough. Which is, of course, a good thing to always have. So with that, I think we will call it. While I continue to figure out what to do. It is cool that these Militors do double as multi-function, work bots. Definitely gives me a reason to continue looking for them. And our pangolin count, I think. I think it's time we start letting him go. We're gonna make sure they're out of our borders. And then we're gonna let him go.
I say we let him go!
Yes, I know you all want to get your age reversal, but we have to wait a bit. We only have so much space for him. Whoa, 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 whoa! What? Now we're getting the mechanoid parts? Now, why is that? Hold on a second. Wait a minute. Okay. Either I needed to fully refresh the game, or I don't know what. I don't know why this is working now. Hold on, let's see. Huh. Now it's suddenly working. Okay. All right. I am now curious. I mean, if this is now working, I am not gonna complain. I mean, I'm still a little confused, but I mean, where is it? Okay. Just go through them one bit by bit and it'll eventually find it. Where is it? Okay, here it is. So we can make the lamp, we can make the turret, and yeah. But we can't make these yet, though it will be nice when we can. I'm just confused why this is now working. Like, I don't think the mod updated, and I don't know what I did that's now different. Is it because it's doing it? Is that it? Okay, okay. Let's do a bit of a test, shall we? Okay. Alright, spawn, pawn. Alright, we're gonna spawn a couple of bursters. A centipede. You know, and two centipedes, okay? We're doing this. To make sure we know, like, what's going on. So we know for a fact that the robot is doing it right. But does it also work with, is it also working with, you know, the people? Okay. Yeah, and it does the whatever value, like, do I have to use base robots, or can any robot do it? Okay, okay, next time, count how much mech alloy was there. Wait. Hold on. I think I might have a theory as that I may have overlooked. Okay. Crocodile's crafting is 32, but that is higher than the base game, whereas Myrtle is, of course, at 10. What if... Ah! Okay, we are getting somewhere. Alright, and then if we do Crocodile... I think I might have solved the mystery. If he does not get the material, then I know exactly the problem. Oh, never mind, he did. Okay, I got nothing. I legitimately got nothing. Anyway, how much power do these things give? 200. Alright, you know what? I will keep, yeah, alright, I'm after every load. I will keep that one as just sort of a symbol thing, but I think turning the material into bionics and turrets might be the best option. The turrets especially, because they don't require any power, and they don't even need to be refurbished, so yeah, that's pretty useful. Okay, so with that... I don't know why it's not working. Your guess is as good as mine. Till next time. Hey, I almost forgot. Yeah, we need to let them all go. Run! Be free! Oh, you already have that. Alright. Now, hopefully we'll get some stuff. Oh, right! I forgot about that! I forgot when this landed. It's just, it's not really a problem for me, you know? Also, I decided to cancel it. Hey, look at that. And we're gonna try and get some mechanoid parts out of Yeah, I mean, I actually like that, making mechanoid components from the parts. That's gonna really help. And what about the germline mutator? You know what? We're gonna roll the dice on that. You know what? Oh, wait. Oh, it's just gonna make... No, I think it's just better to do it forever on these materials. Okay, what did you get? You got... A thing that's not really gonna help. Okay, and... Can't do that. Who do we have who's working construction? You know what? I'll save this for later. Because we're going to try and get that in. In fact, go work on that. So, yeah, it looks like it's just bit by bit we're gonna get it. It's nothing like a big, yeah, for releasing 11, you got this. But it does feel good to, you know, release the animals like that. You know, we're actually doing something good and bring it, you know, for the world. One of the few times we get to be objectively the good guys, no matter what. Unless we're the almost extinct species is an invasive species and we just released a ton of them out into the wild, and you know what? I'm not gonna think about it. I'll just see y'all next time.